Cardinal Mooney playing host to Akron St. Vincent St. Mary at Stambaugh Stadium. Cardinals down 14-0 late in the second. Fourth down for quarterback John Murphy, and the senior comes up big, scrambling for a first down. He moves the chains for the Cards later in the drive. Murphy dropping back. He would hit Anthony Fire, who was tripped up. It would have been a touchdown instead. It's a pass interference call. But Mooney could not convert on fourth down as the Irish defense holds. Akron St. Vincent St. Mary tops Mooney 28-7, handing the Cards their second loss of the season.
Again, our 50.